through the pole, then through the neck, and then through the body. So even if their right hind leg was going out a little bit,
right,
when you go through the body, now I can feel, now I'm going to straighten up the neck leg.
Like take that, step by step.
Yeah, step by step, because otherwise it gets complicated.
Sure.
I see, it's actually, it's going to sound terrible, but it's a fact.
Yeah, I went to my seat again.
No, I'll tell you. Okay, super nice, welcome. And that's the thing there.